Coming up, everyday products are going up in price. North Dakota is turning down vaccine shipments. Plus, a proposal to build a theme park in Jamestown is dropped. All this on KX Plus. Hey everyone, let's get to it. Everyday products like toilet paper, laundry detergent, and soft drinks are about to get more expensive. Consumer goods companies like P&G are warning that they'll raise prices on many of their products as raw material costs rise. Plastic paper, sugar, and grains are all getting more expensive as demand outpaces supply. Companies are also paying more for shipping as fuel costs rise and ports experience longer delays because of congestion. All right, moving on. The North Dakota Department of Health is seeing a decline in demand for COVID-19 vaccines, and that's having an effect on supply. North Dakota is actually turning away vaccine shipments and instead are filling out orders as they come in.
Right now, North Dakota has more vaccine than what we currently have demand for, which is why it's so important for North Dakotans to get in now to get vaccinated. Because I am a little concerned that we might have to shift our doses to other states or potentially even other countries if North Dakotans choose not to be vaccinated.
A proposal to build an attraction theme park in Jamestown has been turned down. That would have been so cool. However, legislators decided it wasn't the best idea. The facility was planned on state-owned land adjacent to Interstate 94 near the existing National Buffalo Museum in Jamestown. Supporters of the theme park envisioned bison-related attractions, a museum, and kid-friendly activities. Maybe in the future? Let me know your thoughts on this proposal in the comments below. That's all I have for you for now. You can find these stories and more on kxnet.com. I'll see you later.